हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू डायनामिक स्टडी। दिस इज क्विज क्लास नंबर 70 ऑन प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर डिस्कशन ऑन नवंबर 2017 क्वेश्चन पेपर, पेपर टू, एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो। इन द अपकमिंग वीडियो सीरीज वी विल कंप्लीट द डिस्कशन ऑन दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर। सो लेट्स बिगिन टुडेज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। In Evelina, the eponymous heroine comes out in society in two locations. Which are the two locations? Option 1, Bath. Option 2, Bristol. Option 3, Leeds. And option 4, London. The correct option is option number 2 and 4, that is Bristol and London are the two locations. Evelina is a novel written by Fanny Burney or Frances Burney. It was subtitled as The History of a Young Lady's Entrance into the World. Evelina was first published anonymously, but later the authorship was revealed by George Hudspeth. Hudspeth first discovered that Fanny Burney was the author of Evelina. Okay. Next question. Which of the following lines is repeated several times in Mrs. Dalloway? Mrs. Dalloway, you all know, is the famous stream of consciousness novel written by Virginia Woolf. All of these four lines are taken from Shakespearean works. So, which of these line is repeated several times in Mrs. Dalloway? Option 1, if music be the food of love, play on. Option number 2, fear no more the heat of the sun. Option 3, those are pearls that were his eyes. And option 4, there is a tide in the affairs of man. The correct option is option number 2, fear no more the heat of the sun. This line is taken from Shakespeare's play Cymbeline. In Mrs. Dalloway, both Clarissa and Septimus Warren Smith, these two characters love Shakespeare very much, and they are haunted by this line from Cymbeline. Okay. Next question. Identify important theatres of the Elizabethan period. Option 1, Peacock. Option 2, Globe. Option 3, Swan. And option 4, Grand. This is quite easy question. The correct option is option number 2 and 3. Both Globe and Swan are the theatres of Elizabethan age. We move on to next question. In which poem does Arnold express the dilemma of wandering between two worlds, one dead and other powerless to be born? Option 1, Self-Dependence. Option 2, Stanzas from the Grand Chartreuse. Option 3, to a Republican friend. And option 4, Dover Beach. This is actually the line from the poem. Wandering between two worlds, one dead and other powerless to be born. The correct option is option number 2, Stanzas from the Grand Chartreuse. This is the poem. Next, who said all modern American literature comes from one book of Mark Twain called Huckleberry Finn? It's a very famous quote given by a famous writer. So who is the writer? Option 1, Henry James. Option 2, Jack London. Option 3, William Faulkner. And option 4, Ernest Hemingway. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, अर्नेस्ट हेमिंग्वे. नेक्स्ट, हु पॉपुलराइज्ड अ न्यू पोएटिक जॉनरा कॉल्ड एम्ब्लेम्स थ्रू द वर्क ऑफ द सेम टाइटल इन 1635. ऑप्शन 1 साउथवेल, ऑप्शन 2 फ्रांसिस क्वार्ल्स, ऑप्शन 3 जॉन डेविस एंड ऑप्शन 4 जोसेफ सिल्वेस्टर. द पोएटिक जॉनरा इज कॉल्ड एम्ब्लेम्स एंड द वर्क इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एम्ब्लेम्स. सो हु रोट दिस वर्क एंड पॉपुलराइज्ड दिस जॉनरा. The correct answer is option number 2, Francis Quarles. Emblems is actually a collection of symbolic pictures, usually accompanied by mottos in verse and a prose commentary. So this is the kind of genre. It is actually a collection of pictures which also have some mottos in verse and a prose commentary. This is called emblem. Okay, next. I want a hero, an uncommon one, when every year and month sends forth a new one. Which work of Byron begins in this way? Option 1 Beppo, option 2 Cain, option 3 Manfred and option 4 Don Juan. The correct option is option number 4, Don Juan, and this line is from Canto 1. It is the opening line of this work. Right? Next, the title Religio Medici means option 1, religion of a doctor, option 2, religion of a magician, option 3, religion of divinity, and option 4, religion of meditation. Correct answer is option number 1, religion of a doctor. This work is written by Thomas Brown and it is actually an analysis of his own religious belief in relation to his profession as a doctor. That is why the title says religion of a doctor. Okay. Next, which novel is a retelling of Sophocles' Antigone? Antigone is a famous tragedy written by Sophocles, other than Oedipus Rex. So which novel is a retold version of this play? Option 1, Home Fire, option 2, Elmet, option 3, Swing Time, and option 4, Exit West. The correct option is option number 1, Home Fire. It is a novel written by a contemporary writer, Kamila Shamsi. Now, this work, Home Fire, has 5 settings in relation to the 5 acts of Sophocles' plays. Now, what are the 5 settings? Amherst, Massachusetts, Istanbul, Syria, and Karachi. These are the 5 settings. Next, the last question, question number 10. Identify 2 important works of Paul D. Mann, a famous deconstructionist critic and a student of Jacques Derrida. So which 2 works are written by Paul D. Mann? Option 1, Blindness and Insight. Option 2, Allegories of Reading. Option 3, Theoretical Essays. And option 4, Criticism and Ideology. The correct option is option number 1 and 2, Blindness and Insight and Allegories of Reading. So here our today's quiz class ends. Thank you very much. Keep on watching Dynamic Study. Keep on learning. Please like this video, share this video with your friends, and also please put your views in the comment section. We will meet very soon in our next class. Have a nice day. Bye bye.